Austin ISD could soon get a new leader. Board members will meet today and tomorrow to discuss and potentially announce an interim superintendent. And that person will take control while AISD works to find a permanent replacement for Dr. Stephanie Elizalde. Her last day is June 30th. She is leaving for Dallas ISD. A permanent replacement is not expected to be named until next summer.